I was just thinking about how lovely it was to interact with some humans from Teletubby Land.
Hmm? What are you talking about? I don't even understand.
What I'm talking about is that there was a man. He was as twice as gentle to me, and he meant everything to me. Not just you, Laa-Laa, and Po.
Aw, Tinky Winky, that was a very heartfelt poem. But who is this man you are speaking of? We met some great people who died, like, Sylvia and Brian, Eric Sykes, Maribel, and... Wait, you don't mean...
Yes, I do know what I mean. I'm sorry for that tone of voice here. Simon Shelton, he was a very nice man. He was close friends with John, Nikki, and Poi. Ever since we and our actors departed from each other in 2009, we hardly got in touch with them. And we probably won't see him anymore. But at least we will see the rest of the actors. Even though he's not with us anymore, it feels like he's still with us. Because his legacy lives on forever.
What do you mean by that?
I am saying that Simon was one of my best friends. He loved me very much, and I loved him very much.
When somebody loved me, everything was beautiful. Every hour we spent together lives within my heart. And when she was sad, I was there to dry her tears. And when she was happy, so was I. When she
never forget old friends like John Simmet or Simon Shelton, but they forget you.
Chinky Winky, I didn't know. Just go.